Hi, I'm Councilmember Zach Zappone, recapping the November 4th City Council meeting. During the November 4th City Council meeting, Council focused a lot of ordinances on traffic calming and traffic safety. First, Council passed a new resolution supporting 27 by 2027. This is a resolution supporting 27 new miles of bike infrastructure throughout the city by the year 2027. This would be implemented over the next few years that would have improved crossings and access roads. Council also passed a resolution supporting and requesting the mayor to install a speed table and stop signs on the Post Street Bridge. Council also supported expanding school speed zones around Sacagawea and Yasahara Middle Schools and Logan Middle School. Next week, Council will be considering an ordinance about renaming the Traffic Calming Fund the Spokane Safe Streets for All Fund. You can come and testify more next week about that. Finally, Council passed a resolution setting the hearing dates for the consideration and hearing about the biennial budget. You can come down the next three Monday nights in November to tell the Council what you think the priorities should be in the city's budget for the next biennium. That's it for the November 4th City Council meeting. You can always learn more by checking out our website, SpokaneCity.org. Thanks.
Everybody?
She's a rescue from a puppy mill up by Caldwell.
Oh, okay.
And she